Yes, that's it.
They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Okay, what the hell?
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
He's not well.
Thank you.
Got here.
I'm really worried about my dad.
I'm done. It'll have to do. One more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey, is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and He poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Yeah.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.